筋でおかしい。
This play regularly makes me laugh out loud. I think just some of the, it's really like the dialogue and the way that the characters respond and the things that they say.
The play is funny.
Oh yeah, it's funny.
And the truthfulness and the bluntness is super funny. And it's just like also an offbeat play because it's about darts and it's about like self-realization.
The language is hilarious.
It's really a story about figuring out what is reality in a lot of different ways and kind of looking at industries or movements or people who claim to kind of be liberating you from different realities.
One of the things that ties Cranberry to her history and like her baggage is technology and how we use technology and also how we perceive people, but like who she carries, who she is as an identity, as a woman of color, a pro like dart thrower. Those worlds, like those identities, don't allow her to speak up.
Just how relevant it is, especially during this time, topics of, you know, particularly struggle and racism. But I love, you know, a lot of what, you know, she proposes to people. Like,
she's funny. The other characters are, they're funny. And then there's also groundedness within that.
What is reality and who gets to define that? This particular script brings it to the present in a really interesting way.
I definitely recommend this play to anyone with just a little bit of cynicism. They'll find it very humorous and relevant.
I'm excited for other people to come on the ride of this story because it's definitely a ride.